The last thing is that this is an important study because it does reflect differences in real life. We have a tendency of reporting in New England Journal of Medicine these outcomes of randomized studies, but what this study really says is that what happens in these clinical studies is not what always happens in the real world, and we certainly need to figure out why is the real world different.